Okay, this video is related to VLC media player. For example, here's a video and it's opening with VLC, but it looks like this. It's like a cartoon or something. Okay, so let's start another one, and the same problem, it looks like a cartoon. Okay, so how to fix this problem, because these videos are not encoded by this. For example, if I drag it onto Windows Media Player, then it looks perfectly normal. Okay, so to fix this problem, start VLC. Okay, pause the video. Pause it. Now go to Tools, up here in the menu, Effects and Filters. So Tools, Effects and Filters, then Video Effects and Colors, and we can see that gradient is checked. Uncheck gradient and you can already see the difference. Okay, and if I start it again, then it's perfectly normal. Okay, that's it. Thanks for watching and bye bye.